Te Aka Tai Whenua is the department's Māori strategic framework. We developed it to guide our thinking and guide our actions in respect to how we work with our Māori customers and how we discharge our accountabilities as an agent of the Crown. And so it's there to help our teams, our managers and our people understand how they should be working with Māori customers and how they should be discharging those duties. So it's there as an umbrella, as a cloak, if you like, under which people can work safely and sensibly with our Māori customers and meet our obligations. I think it's a really important document, and it's something that I personally endorse, and I'm very keen to see us using this right across the department.
For me, the Māori Strategic Framework, or the Te Aka Framework as we now call it, is a manifestation of the Department of Internal Affairs' commitment to the Treaty of Waitangi. And what does that mean for us every day? Well, in terms of our customers and stakeholders, it's ensuring that our policies and services are accessible and culturally responsive to Māori. And internally, I think we have obligations as well to Māori staff, but quite a number of Māori staff throughout the department. It's important that we take into account their growth, development, and their aspirations, and to ensure that they have a voice in the way the department functions.
It's a framework by which we can check to see whether or not we're on track or whether or not we are actually succeeding in the goals that are set out within the framework. I know a lot of, certainly my kapahaka and a lot of my Māori colleagues within the Tangata Whenua network live and breathe the framework on a daily basis. Through the principles that are pretty prominent throughout the framework.
For us here at the Turnbull Library and at the National Library of New Zealand, the beauty of the Māori Strategic Framework is that it gives us a steer on how our work ties into the broader work of the department. And in a sense, the work of everybody in this building and around the rest of the country who works for the library and actually other parts of the department is about connecting collections, things that we collect with communities. We hold all this material, there are communities with an interest in it. And Māori are obviously one of the key communities we serve.
The Māori Strategic Framework really sets out our responsibilities under the treaty as a department. Understanding our roles and responsibilities, and in those responsibilities, understanding how we need to deal with whānau, hapū and iwi. So the Māori Strategic Framework is about building better relationships with Māori, and at the same time internally looking at how we not only develop Māori staff, but develop all staff so that they have a better understanding around the treaty and the way that it can be applied through the Māori Strategic Framework.
For me, what's really important is that the department does have a framework. As ever, a framework is something like coat hangers that we can hang off our work off, but also gives us direction. In simple terms for me, what it does mean is that it means all of the branches within internal affairs have to develop a strategy around this about how to engage and work well with Māori. In really practical terms, what it also means is that we're all being the change. So what we know is that after 20 or so years of a lot of work in this area, is that how effective are we truly in working with Māori? So for me, what that means is that authenticity, the way we engage with Māori, from sending emails to saying kia ora, but also then how we may deliver speeches on marae, how we may even engage with people, how we might walk out from behind desks, but critically we're coming up with solutions and results that people haven't seen before.